This is profound. Ready? It has been such a short period of time since I was watching Michael Ibrahim on a YouTube video thinking, how do I find this kid? to now, all right, where I talked to him earlier today, right? That block of time has been so short that I think about it whenever I want to try to make myself believe anything is possible. Like literally, that is the example.